Okay, so I'm hoping someone can help me with this issue. This is a Yamaha system. I haven't used it in a while, but I'm just reconnecting it now, and this is the problem I'm getting. No matter what kind of connection I've done optical. I'm currently running coaxial, tried hdmi, but this is what I'm getting. Currently only got one speaker connected because it doesn't matter whether I connect all of them or and it's decent quality cable. Excuse the mess. I've kind of given up because I don't know what to do. They're definitely connected to the right ones, positive to positive, negative to negative, but this is the sound that I'm getting. As you can hear, it's extremely distorted. That's only on FM, just so you can hear. But it does it no matter what when I have my computer connected to it. If I'm just running TV, running DVD player, running consoles, Xbox, PlayStation, whatever, I get the exact result. Can't seem to find anything online that actually tries to fix the problem. I've tried resetting it back to factory settings. And yeah, nothing seems to fix it. Any thoughts? Do I need to just scrap the receiver? Give myself a new one? I don't know. What should I do? Hope you can help.